Delinea FastPath Access Control analyzes access risk in critical business applications using predefined rule sets that identify potential segregation of duties risks, so you can apply mitigating controls. The addition of telemetry usage data within access control means you can move from reporting on what users could do to what they actually did do. Telemetry usage data helps you identify over-provisioned access that can be removed, reducing both risk and licensing costs. This helps to achieve least privileged security within your business applications. In today's demo, we will look at how this data can enhance the current reporting functionality within Access Control for Dynamics 365 Finance and Supply Chain. This telemetry data allows us to not only report on what access and risks a user has, but also which objects they consumed or utilized during their day-to-day business functions within the application. Let's look at how Delinea FastPath Access Control has enhanced their functionality using telemetry data. You can first find telemetry data on the user access report, which will show which objects a user has access to within D365. With the addition of telemetry data, we can also see the number of times they have utilized each object as well as the last time they used it. If you would like to see this telemetry data in the report itself, you can run a more detailed version of this report. We can then apply the same information to our user risk reporting. Here you can see the last time this user utilized a sensitive access risk. There are also a series of new reports to showcase the additional intelligence we can provide by incorporating this data. First, we can see the raw data being ingested from telemetry itself, including the user, the object, the company context, when it was last used, how many times it was used, and the product and instance it corresponds to. This allows us the flexibility to add additional applications in the future using the same data platform. We can then take this telemetry data and apply it more specifically to D365. In this case, we can show what actual security was utilized based on a user's telemetry usage. This can help highlight what assigned security is being consumed, and more importantly, which assigned security could be removed from a user. We can also apply telemetry data to user license usage. This is because within D365, user security and licenses are tied together, as any change to security can impact your licensing subscription with Microsoft. In this case, we can see the license requirements for each user based on their telemetry usage. There is also a more detailed version of this report, so you can easily see what accesses are causing a particular license usage for each user. And finally, we can compare the license assigned to the user and the license required based on a user's telemetry usage. This allows you to quickly see if there are cases where a user is over-provisioned and can potentially be assigned different security with less access. Be sure to reach out to your Delinea account executive or customer success manager if you would like a more in-depth demo of how enabling telemetry data within Access Control for Dynamics 365, Finance, and Supply Chain can help you reduce risk from over-provisioned access and save money by optimizing user licensing.